In 1951, Julius and Ethel Rosenberg were found guilty of spying for the Soviets during World War II. Accused of sharing atomic bomb secrets, they became the first U.S. civilians executed for espionage, a verdict shrouded in Cold War tensions.